Welcome to the rice fields, mother.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Oh, really? That character just got bitten.
Man, go.
Can't go because I'm not in. Seats occupied. Who's in the? You've killed me.
Wow, that is actually horrifying.
Did I just kill you?
Yes, you killed me.
Seriously. We're coming, Blaze, in our hot whip.
City folk. Come on. Here, move on, people. Hey, out of the road. I'm here.
The Romeo.
Hop in, bro. Hop in. What are you doing? Get in and get in the back seat quick.
Okay, go. You're bit.
Yeah, at some time, I got bitten on my groin.
Yeah, I'm vibing.
You want to shoot me in the head?
Sure, I'll take you out back.
Yeah.
Hop on out.
Turn the headlights on the car.
You broke them.
Watch the flowers, boy.
Just look at the flowers. Just look at the flowers.
Run me over.
What? But you respect my jewelry.
Gonna leave you off with something.
It's beautiful. Let me in. Dude, let me. Status report.
Status report is get out.
No.
Hey, got it.
Hey, it works. Guys, I don't know about you. Can you guys see anything on the road?
You can turn on the headlights, I think.
No, the headlights are shot.
No, he smashed them. Yeah, just follow the puddles.
Guys, this is bad.
You want me to give it a shot? I can kind of see.
No, this is... Just keep going straight.
I know, but it's just disorienting as heck. And what if there's something on the road?
Well, car?
Yeah.
Yeah, car.
He's just wandering around my house. So creepy.
Well, if you find bleach, let me know.
Do you need some antidepressants? Because I have those.
I've been taking them.
Oh, is your character actually depressed?
No.
Wait, you're not bitten, are you?
It's a cut, dude. Come on.
That's why you've been looking for alcohol, isn't it? You want to drink your sorrows away? I swear, if you turn into a zombie in my house, dude, we're gonna have serious trust problems.
I'm not infected, man. I just got cut, okay? It's just a cut.
Frick, you haven't been!
No, dude.
Does your friggin' sink not work over your house?
No, it does. I like this bathroom, though. I'm just gonna kill myself.
Well, frick. Stop talking about it and actually do it.